Over the break, my family and I went to San Diego. In the morning, we loaded the car with suitcases. Then we drove for 10 hours. But the drive was fun because I could play on the tablet and I could read. At San Diego, we finally arrived and could go look around. When we arrived to the hotel in the afternoon, we watched TV and I took my bath. Then we went to sleep. On Sunday, we went to SeaWorld and we saw dolphins, killer whales, seals, lion seals, penguins, sharks, dogs, cats, pigs, ducks, and fish. Then we went to find some lunch. Next, we went home and watched TV again. The next morning, we took off to the zoo. There we saw a lot of animals. We saw polar bears, lions, elephants, koalas, pandas, tigers, and mountain lions. Then we went home and fell asleep. The next morning we went to the beach and the water was icy cold, but I didn't mind. I went swimming. When we got home, it was in the evening. The next morning, it was time to go home. On the way home, we stopped at a burger place. When we got home, I was happy. Now I know that going to San Diego is fun.